Hi everyone, bring up your tablet and your desktop, and if your tablet and your desktop is the same device, then you come to the right tutorial. Because in this Windows 10 tips and tricks tutorial, I will show you how you can select which mode you want to be in. Even if you're using your device as a tablet, you may want to be in desktop mode. So let's head over here to notifications and then go into all settings. We will navigate to system and then go down to tablet mode. And here you can choose what will happen when I sign in to my computer. So maybe you want to use the appropriate mode for my hardware. So I guess it will understand if it's a tablet or if it's a laptop or PC. But you can actually select here manually if you want it to be in tablet mode all the time or maybe desktop mode all the time. Then this other option here, when this device automatically switches tablet mode on or off, always ask me before switching. That could be an option, or don't ask me and don't switch, don't ask me and always switch. So maybe that is of interest as well. And here you can choose to hide app icons on the taskbar in tablet mode. I don't have a tablet. This is just an ordinary PC, so I don't care. And automatically hide the taskbar in tablet mode. Why would you like to do that? I always want to see my taskbar, and you should also do that. Thanks so much and see you in another tutorial.